All right, ladies and gentlemen, join me today on Darksiders 3 as we continue our journey through the Crucible with Stage 3. All right, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Darksiders. So, we're continuing on. As you know, we are currently on our run through the Crucible. Just real quick. Yep. Which
care
means
to give it another try.
For now, we are at stage 3. And as I said, for now I'm going to be doing this. The simple way. By going through each stage separately. Then, mayhaps, well, probably, I will be going through all of them at once. But for now, I'd like to see what kind of stuff there is for us to take on. Anima, can you stop? As we know, we've gotten to the angel part. And we've already taken down two of the bosses. One that was a copy of a regular, and the other one that was a new one. Big ass spider. I don't like you at all. These guys are kind of unpredictable, and they hit like a fucking truck. There we go. I am trying to get my juggernaut upgrade. Can you freaking stop, people? The flying boy's down first, and I can kill you.
Each triumph brings you close. Or will you forego these meager earnings?
I shall continue.
What for?
Alright, that slows down part. I hate bugs. That should be well known by now. Especially floating ones. They don't do damage, but they do. Blast you away. Which can be annoying. Seriously, guys, chill. Take a break. See, the more angelic they are, the worse it is for you. These squid guys are just annoying. Look at that. Kidding me? All right, let's try this again, shall we? Just let me pick this up.
Care to give it.
Go. Seriously? I dodged that! Can you stop blocking?
Each triumph or will you forego these meat? The greatest choice for the greatest warrior.
Let's go, we can do this. Are you kidding me?
Care to give it?
Wait, just give me a second.
Very well.
32K. That should give me enough money to buy stuff.
Greetings, take your time.
Send the demonic artifacts. Oh wait, not five.
A wise decision. I knew you couldn't resist.
Actually, that should technically be enough to... level up my...
As you wish. This will... As you wish. Please, take your time.
For me to be able to, upgrade the juggernaut.
How can my hammer be of all right?
Let's see what that can do for fortifier. I need four more. either that or three. Okay, cool. Either three angelics or four.
And the rest, take care.
The monks. I mean, I can upgrade it.
What would you ask
of?
Please take your time.
There's no point in that if I can't equip it later on.
Care to give it another?
Let's go. Let's see if we can do it this time. Really? Come on! Dude, chill out! Bite me. I can get through them with the delay effect.
Each trapper.
That should work.
Give them.
Seriously.
Go.
Alright. Oh, come on! Chill! Dude! Chill the heck out! Seriously, he got me with that. Nope.
Each core.
I shall continue. For the they're just impossible to read, and they're slippery little assholes. Can you not? Oh, you little piece of... Seriously? Thank you. think I were actually to feel. That's freaking perfect.
Each triumph four, will you?
Alright, that was 65, right?
Yeah.
65. Alright, send to go. Same bullets in there. I'm just like salt. What's the delay on the soul that can be possible? It is quite annoying. Oh, come on! I won! You're kidding me, right? Alright, at least it's only you. Ah, great. Bird brain. Here. Come on! Freaking dodge! Can you dodge? Are you kidding me? So, I'm gonna cut the video here for now, not to make it too long for you guys. In the meantime, don't forget to like and subscribe, comment on the videos, and join me in the next one.
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for watching our video. We really appreciate your support. In the meantime, don't forget to like and comment on it, subscribe to our channel, and check out these other thumbnails to go to our other videos, our playlists, and check those out as well. We really appreciate all the support from you guys, and I hope you keep enjoying our videos. So, that's going to be all from my side, and I'm going to be seeing you guys in the next one.